Hello, welcome to CTS Sports. I'm your host, Liam Mitchell. Today we will be showing highlights from the Hickman softball game against Boonville, and then head over to the soccer field to watch the defending boys district champs, the Hickman Keepies, play against cross-town rival Rockridge. We also have highlights from the gridiron, as Rockridge Bruins take on the Desmond Spartans. For our first highlight, we'll have softball. Now, let's take a look at some QP soccer action. And for our last highlight, Rockridge football. Thank you for watching. Tune in to my next episode in a couple weeks.